Yo, what's up, guys? It is Tyrus, and welcome back to another Death Rocket series. And today, we are gonna be... playing Death Rocket. Stupid account. Come on. I just started. Did you see in the last video? I had new loadout.
To go to America with me. The fate of the entire world hanging in the balance over dinner.
Well, yeah. Oh, you're gonna miss me.
Princess. Why do you keep on saying that the world is so big?
Oh, I thought
you did. Well, I can't argue with that. Would you like me to take you away? Perhaps you could find it then. I can take you to America, on the other side of the ocean. It's very big and beautiful.
Sir, madam, here are your dishes.
Sir, I just saw the girl from headquarters. She wants that dinner here.
The po-faced girl with red hair and empty eyes who is surrounded by a bunch of guards?
Yes, I am sure. But this time, she's with a boy. No bodyguards at all. As far as I can see, the two of them look quite intimate.
A boy? Why would the chief of the Uesugi clan associate with a boy? Take me to them. We are honored by your presence, Uesugi Ojo-sama. We haven't had notice from your people, so we're terribly sorry to provide you with such a hasty reception. All right, all right. I'll arrange the service for you immediately. Yes. Do you eat here often? Hey, where did you learn this?
Hey!
What do you mean, a date? Your phone is ringing. Ah, damn it! I just came here for a meal! Princess, quick, let's go! If you really like this place, I'll bring you back some other time. Let's go now, though. You don't want your brother to find you. Just get out of my face.
Ladies and gentlemen, they tell me that the food has been served. Let us go and enjoy our dinner.
I said I'm not eating it! Harry? Harry! Off. I'm nobody's good boy.
pause for a minute, guys.